brace yourself for the coming battle.
So it looks like they're going to be wrapping up the Moro arc soon in Dragon Ball Super. I'm guessing when that wraps up, they're going to reveal some more characters for Season 3 of Dragon Ball FighterZ. Maybe we'll get like Moro, Topo, Bergamo, someone that's really memorable from Dragon Ball Super.
Shun! Pretty wild, right? This is a different type of fusion.
I'm going to be interested in that Super Saiyan 4 transformation. Not just a cutscene of Shinji Goku.
Kale! Plus Cauliflower! Miss Tuffa! This ought to be good. Time to throw down and find out which fusion's tougher.
It's all or nothing. Let's go!
To go!
Now you touch
me! Get out of here, Pivo! See where this is going? Come here! What just happened? Oh, come on, try it, Arnold! Choke on this!
See where this is going? Come on, try it, Arnold!
Come here.
You don't know when to give up!
How about this?
Too slow!
Transparent.
See where this is going? You don't know when to give up! Think you can keep up! Let's go! Come on, try hard! Too slow! Here you go! Too slow!
That one actually kinda hurt! Gotta be kidding me!
Abuse your power! I am not impressed. Over here, too!
Do you guys think Majin Buu is going to be playing a good role? He's still on his way to Earth. Vegeta's going to use his spear infusion separation
technique.
Separate mortals from Earth.
I'm not his friend.
I'm trying to make him into a sacrifice.
I am not him. But I'm not supposed to lose.
If you'd like to view and subscribe, follow me on Twitter, put my video on the screen.
Majin Buu! Win!
Buu win! We're strong!
I could see us getting like Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta or Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta.
Select your fighter!
I guess more fusion characters would be interesting. We have Gogeta, Vegito, Zamasu, Kefla, that's it. Those are the only fusions. Oh, we also have Gotenks. 5 fusion characters. I guess that's it for now.